Yeah, this is SQL CZ for hostel inside student records. In verify it, syntax will be insert into table name, column, values. Okay, student ID, student name, department. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, it looks fine. Hope it will work. If anything, please put on comment.